friends, welcome to Takeoff. Today we are going to see a project on smart traffic light control system. Before going to a smart system, let us see the disadvantages of the current system. Right now, vehicles will cross the zebra crossing line while standing in traffic lights. This automatically increases the traffic outside the barricade, and simultaneously pedestrians crossing the zebra crossing line also face a lot of problems due to this type of activities. To overcome this disadvantage, we have placed an automatic barricade before zebra crossing so that no vehicles can cross the line. Meanwhile, the traffic system is also regulated easily without any problem. Before explaining or entering to the project, let's see the block diagram of this project. So in this circuit, we are using transformer for power circuits and power supply, which is used to give power up to microcontroller and subsystems. So here we are using PIC microcontroller for programming the street lights, and we are using LDR circuit means light dependent resistor. So in this light dependent resistor, it is used for controlling the automatic street light controlling. Okay, so we are using some LEDs for traffic lights and as well as for street lights also. So another one major part we are using is servo motors. In this servo motors, why we are using servo motors means it is used for automatic controlling of barricades. So the major thing or the major theme which we are using in this project is automatic barricades. So for that we need servo motors. So in PIC microcontroller, what we are doing means we are writing each and every program. So we have four directions. In that four directions, we need to control the traffic lights. Means if one direction is green, the other direction should be red. So let's see about hardware session. So in this monitoring room, first we are placing a transformer, and then we are placing a power supply board, and then we are using a PIC microcontroller board in this monitoring room. So here we are using these type of LEDs for street lights. Here we are using these type of LEDs for traffic lights. So this blue color thing, it is called servo motors. So by using the servo motors only, we are controlling the barricade position up and low. By changing the direction of the servo motor, the barricade position is changing to up and low. So one extra feature we are having, that is called LDR. Already we know LDR means light dependent resistor. This light dependent resistor system is used to automatically turn on the street lights during the evening time. So let's see the output of this project. So according to this street lights, this barricade system will also be turned high and low. So this is the main theme of this project. So here we are adding one extra thing called LDR. So according to that, if the night time or else if evening is coming means, it will automatically turn on this street lights. So right now we have turned on the, it's looking like a night time. So automatically these street lights will be on. So once if sunlight comes, these street lights will be automatically turned off. So once green color came to this side, we can move this vehicle in forward direction. So we are waiting for green color. So once green color came, we can move this vehicle in forward direction.